gift of this moment, the honey bee is.
Oh no! The beekeeper's back!
I'm gonna get ya!
Hey there, Dollface. We've been waiting for ya. Come on in, have a seat.
No, I'm not here for...
Huh? Oh, wait a minute. I think you might have wandered into the wrong room by mistake. Shucks, you would have been a fun distraction.
Watch the stinger, sweetie! What shape am I making?
This circle? Huh? Who's there? Whatever. I'm having trouble seeing straight. What's the answer?
That's a right answer, baby.
You did it, boyo!
I'm so damn proud of you! You still here? But why?
And here's the man of the hour.
Chosen by Andrea himself.
Our honored guest. This is your first time, right? It's okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea.
Over here. Come on now.
Hey, hold on.
Rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town.
Take it away, honey.
Real rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town. Come on, come on. The show's about to start.
My, my. Is that Cloud? Mm. Darling, I had no idea.
You just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage.
Look at his muscles.
Aw, he's blushing.
Sweet here at the Honey Bee, and every moment is a treat.
Welcome to the Honeybee Inn, Cloud. You seek my approval, do you?
I understand.
But those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move. Think you can follow my lead?
Hmm.
Well, you tried.
Honey, I'm in love. Yes. Yes, I will transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin! Without shame, to which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid of that.
That show today blew my mind!
Hey, look at me! I can dance too!
How much did you drink
just
tonight?
Come over here.
I can't help it.
I'll buy
it was
you a
amazing.
Drink. You can talk.
Wow.
Was it planned from the start?
No, that was a show.
Did you see their look of surprise?
That was the best performance I've seen hands down.
Loud?
Next time, it'll be my big break.
Come on, Chris. Time to go home and get some sleep.
Yoo-hoo. Cloud. Hello?
Look at her.
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
No!
But you're so pretty!
Such beauty is the spice of life. Wouldn't you agree? One must behold such flowers from afar.
Hey, watch the way you walk.
You are like the beautiful flower that blooms under the green leaves.
Still my heart hits the girl of my life.
Mm.
Am I dead? Did these beautiful angels come from me?
Whoa. That is one hot chick. Huh? You're planning on fighting in that getup? I don't know about that.
Excuse me, miss, but are you sure you're in the right place?
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
Say so. Come on,